Lionel Messi and Cristiano Ronaldo are still competing in 2023. Messi scored his 800th career goal from a sensational free kick with Argentina. He then celebrated the World Cup with his nation, while Ronaldo scored from a free kick as well for his 120th international goal. He also became the most capped international player ever. This debate is still insane.